have my plane fuel and ready by 5 a.m. It's none of your business where we're going. Just make sure he has enough fuel, at least for a flight of 7 hours. Mr. Jeff Douglas, what are you doing here? I am unarmed. I'm innocent.
So are my wife and kids.
I didn't have anything to do with their murder. I was not aware of anything that was happening with them. I am a businessman. What do you want, money? I have lots of money.
I don't want your goddamn money.
Please don't kill me. If you do, you're becoming one like us.
Bring me back in, you're wasting your time. Pull over here, get a room, and I'll patch myself up.